look up inside of here, we'll see that there's two sets of legs in here, and that's because the tarantulas, when they molt their skin, they molt everything off. So we're gonna go in from the top, and we're gonna just peel this web back. It's gonna be really, really thick web because it's a molting web.